Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's discussion about purposeful learning. So this combination of words certainly isn't by chance. Many people think that all learning is done in a very useful and effective way, but unfortunately, this is not the case. Some learning can wash over us and not truly be incorporated into our day-to-day perspectives, our understanding, and the way in which we choose to make our decisions. So, what determines purposeful learning? How is this different to learning through more of a subconscious means? So, purposeful learning is the opportunity and your ability to be able to intentionally take in information in order to have some sort of outcome that is achieved. So, purposeful learning has purpose. It has goals, it has outcomes that will positively influence and affect your ability to be able to move forward and grow. So purposeful learning opportunities can happen anytime and anywhere. It depends on what your view on learning is. Is learning something that only happens in a classroom? Is it something that only happens at work? Or is it something that only truly happens in a social setting? Well, learning is actually constantly happening. The times when we're most aware of our learning is when we're in slightly different environments, where the patterns of the standard experiences which we have are not repeated, and therefore we become aware of the need to either learn or implement our learning in that particular environment so that we can actually adapt and evolve into that space. So one great test that you can run with yourself is to create an environment or do something new that you've never done before, that you have almost no prior knowledge of, and then consider how you can be a purposeful learner in that particular space. For example, imagine going to a dance class, a Latin dance class, and considering, okay, how can I be a more purposeful learner in this environment? Can I listen to this instructor more intently? Can I practice the moves in between the different sequences? Can I really listen to music before the class even begins so that I can start to get into that particular mode, that particular energy? The exact same can be done before your work meetings, for example. Can you read some background on the various people that will be attending the meeting with you? Can you consider what some of the conversation topics could be? Are you able to put yourself into a calm mental state? How can you be an intentional, purposeful learner? Really, the opportunities are infinite. The ways in which you can do this are incredibly personal to yourself. So consider what your learning style is, and please do watch our video on the VARC model of learning in prior videos. So this can be applied to understanding what purposeful learning can be once you know what your learning style is. So purposeful learning is also something where your experience and what you take away from it is far more meaningful and far more rich than it would be if you just are the conscious observer of your environment, but not truly interacting with it and wanting to gain a deeper level of understanding of it. So your experience when being a purposeful learner is someone who is engaged in the learning process, who is empowered by this opportunity to be able to take in information of many different kinds and then be actively converting that information into insights. So how are you going to be a purposeful learner? What are some environments where you can be a purposeful learner, where you can be more intentional, more passionate, more engaged, more interesting, more value adding to the other people in that environment with you? I'm so looking forward to your comments below and the discussion that we're going to have about how we can all be purposeful learners. Let's take this one step at a time and create small opportunities where you can be a conscious, active, purposeful learner. And then let's take the opportunity and be empowered and courageous to actually expand this purposeful learning. What's a large task that you could undertake as a purposeful learner? Something that carries a lot of weight and something that may be really pivotal to the success of your business or to your personal life. I wish you all the best in your business and personal life and every success. All the best. Take care. Thank you for joining us to uplevel your business, skills, and knowledge. Click the links below and subscribe to the Clarified Solutions social media platforms to receive regular updates. Weekly resources will be provided, along with gifts, to assist you in your journey in upleveling your business expertise and confidence. We look forward to continuing to support you in your journey as you become the leaders and the business experts you wish to be.